Hi there, and welcome to Pollywog Lagoon. I have the Emoji Movie Crew with me, and they're going to help me open up some surprise eggs, as well as color a fun picture. We'll see you soon. Okay, high five and poop. You two can help me pick the first egg we're going to open. And don't forget, guys, if you like watching my videos, please subscribe. We have more videos coming all the time. Okay, high five, poop. Which one do you think? Blue! They want the blue one! Like High Five's blue Band-Aid! Blue surprise egg, coming up! Oh my goodness, it's Lightning McQueen! Ka-chow! We're so glad that you're gonna join us today for coloring a picture, Lightning McQueen! Okay, Jailbreak, which one should we do now? Green! Okay, green it is. What's inside the green egg? Yay! We love Mater! Hey, Mater! The green egg is just like your green eyes. Jean, it's your turn. Which color are you going to choose? You guys have any guesses on which one he'd like? If you think yellow, I think you're right. Jean says yellow! And what's in the yellow egg? It's Fillmore. Easy moving, easy going, mellow. Like yellow, Fillmore. Okay, Smiler, last one. What color is it? It's pink. The pink egg, coming up. Yes, it's Cruz Ramirez, the super fast race car. Great to see you, Cruz. So glad you can join us. Okay guys, time to pick out our picture we're gonna color out of this Emoji Crazy Coloring Book. All right, let's pick out the coloring page now. There it is, that's the one. It reminds us of summer and delicious watermelon, lollipops, donuts, and ice cream. And the first color we're gonna use today is brown. Brown like poop and brown like Mater. All done with brown. Now it's time for yellow. Yay! The banana peels can be yellow. We forgot a donut! That's so silly, so we gotta bring back brown again and finish up this donut. Now it's time for a couple different shades of green for the watermelon rind. Light green first. Now dark green. Do you guys see what I see? Those darn sneaky donuts. Now it's time to finish up them watermelons with red. Okay, jailbreak, we're gonna do purple for the ice cream cones. Like a delicious blackberry ice cream. Okay, now it's time to color the creamsicles orange. It's lollipop time, and our first color is gonna be a bright pink. Next color, blue. Now some delicious pink for the frosting on the donuts. And the very last thing is some turquoise sprinkles. We are all done with our coloring picture, and look at all of these delicious treats. Don't they look so yummy? Thank you so much for joining us and helping us color this super yummy picture full of ice cream and donuts, bananas and lollipops, watermelon and popsicles. We'll see you again real soon. Bye-bye.